Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center. Thanks for tuning in here on WPBF.com. Got some rain on Wednesday, but changes for Thursday and Friday. We saw those highs today in the low 90s. Will be even hotter over the next couple of days. Here's the atmospheric moisture. The water vapor satellite imagery still showing a lot of moisture across South Florida, but look what's coming in. You see the bronze? That's dry air in the mid and upper levels of the atmosphere. It builds in beginning tomorrow, hangs around Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and it means rain chances are coming down. Only 20% chance over the next couple of days. But on the other hand, temperatures are going up. Low 90s today, mid 90s as we head toward Thursday, Friday, and through the weekend. Again, the rain chances dropping. Meanwhile, the tropics, great news. The Caribbean, the Gulf of Mexico, and the Atlantic, it remains nice and quiet. Forecast for the rest of Wednesday night into Thursday morning. Overnight lows in the upper 70s. On Thursday, hot, hazy sunshine, temperatures in the low 90s, just an isolated rain chance at best. Boating, looking good. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. Inland water smooth to a light chop. And your First Alert 7-day forecast, hot and mostly dry through the weekend.